This is the true story.
Who left the toilet seat up?
Of six people trapped in the post-apocalyptic real-world Portland house.
Find out what happens when people stop being polite. I fucking hate Franco.
Dirty bitch.
And shit gets real.
You guys know Danny's been pissing in there, right?
I mean, really real.
Danny, I'm going to kill you!
I guess if we're all going to be, like, living together in this house now, we should probably get to know each other. I'm Seth, from Vancouver.
I'm Avery, and I worked at Hooters.
I'm Joy, and I've been in Playboy.
Ooh, cool. Word.
Me and that Joy, we got a connection. Not like a, it's not a physical thing. It's like a, she's like the sister that I want to marry.
I'm Danny. I'm married, so I'm just kind of like looking to get my cheat on, looking to have sex up on this motherfucker.
I am too. So maybe Danny, finally me and you can,
boom.
Boom. Let's do this thing. Dog.
I've been working on my alliances since I got here. I mean, this game show is the fucking bomb. And I have a good feeling that I'm going to win.
Hey, what's your name, man? You here on the real world? Or?
I'm Jay.
Jay.
Hey.
What the fuck?
Good to meet you, man.
I did that. I don't know what it is about Jay's face. I met him like 50 times. Idiot.
If he forgets who I am one more time, I am gonna punch him in the fucking throat.
Should we set some house rules while we're in here? I might not wear pants.
Well, if you don't wear pants, nobody should wear pants.
Okay, well, if nobody's wearing pants, then that's fine.
No, that's not a rule.
Jay, this is communal living, dude. One person doesn't call the shots.
I think it's a vote. Who votes that nobody wears pants in the house?
Oh. Ladies?
Yeah! Tiebreaker.
Normally, on a Saturday night, we'd be at the club.
And now we're stuck in this house with a bunch of weirdos.
Sleeping situation, how should we do that?
We'll take the couch.
Yeah, we'll cuddle.
I was gonna say the couch too.
It is a big couch. It's a huge couch.
Yeah. Only sleep on couches. Oh.
Everyone thinks I'm dead, but really, I've been hiding under the kitchen sink and sleeping on pillows made of sponges.
The world is over. It's time to get sloppy. Everybody getting tricksy. And I don't mean maybe.
All we have to drink in this house is alcohol and hot tub water.
I love when my liquor drinks taste like suntan lotion.
That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 drinks.
6.
Okay, 5 drinks coming up, guys.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
6.
Let's do the Hooters dance.
Who the fuck has a Hooters dance? These guys are so fucking stupid.
You guys ever go to summer camp growing up?
No. Never been to summer camp.
I had a lot of wonderful experiences at summer camp.
Your balls out.
I'm balls out? Thank you so much. I really try to live my life just like wild and carefree. When they said I was balls out, I was psyched. I didn't realize it was ball apostrophe S out.
It was,
I couldn't stop looking at it.
It was creeping me out, man.
Everyone's balls out in this house.
Dude,
what
the hell?
Seth had no idea what was going on. I mean, he just stood there. He let me shove his ball right back in there.
I think I got a shot with them. I think so.
I
which one's which?
Oh! Who left the toilet seat up?
Oh, not me.
Who left the toilet seat up?
I didn't leave the toilet seat up.
I never even pick it up.
Jay, looking guilty as a mother F. You know I pee sitting down.
I don't know why Franco pees with the toilet seat down, but I respect his wishes.
If you sprinkle when you tinkle, be a sweetie and wipe the CD. I'm gonna go finish up.
He doesn't like it.
That was a pretty dope limerick, though.
I pee sitting down, too. But that's how much I fucking hate him. That I'll pee sitting down, neatly, I might add. No splashback. I'll get up, lift the seat up, because fuck him.
For the last fucking time! Who fucking ate my peanut butter? Someone clearly stuck their finger in my peanut butter. Avery, Joy, you motherfuckers, was it you?
You know what? Fuck you, Seth.
Fuck you!
Fuck
you! Don't touch my fucking peanut butter!
All right, Seth, just so you'll calm down, man, it was me.
You stuck your finger in my peanut butter?
I didn't stick my finger in your peanut butter.
Oh, my God.
Oh.
Seth got really upset when he found out Danny was fucking his peanut butter.
Oh, you fucked that peanut butter.
What he doesn't know is that I just fucked the peanut butter.
Yeah, Seth, I fucked your peanut butter, all right?
Well, how did it feel?
Smooth and fucking creamy, okay?
Good. Well, I'll be back in a few minutes.
Oh, man.
I'd like you to meet my new girlfriend. Say hi.
Well, I just finished performing urination in the hot tub.
What the fuck is wrong with you guys? Look, you're causing a lot of drama in the house.
We're causing drama. You guys are causing the drama.
You're
major drama.
You
look
crazy.
That's it.
I'm about to stop being polite and start being real.
Hey. Fuck you.
Yeah. Fuck you.
What are you guys even saying? Drama. It's not drama. You're stupid. No, it's drama.
Sometimes there is drama. And I can't help it that I was raised to speak the Queen's English.
You guys know Danny's been pissing in there, right?
I
pissed all over Portland. I've peed under the ping pong table, in the antique suitcases they have on the walls, underneath the couch cushions for some reason. I just like lifted them up and then put the cushions back down. I wetted down the coffee table. I took a shit in the gumball machine.
So Danny pissed in the hot tub and people are bitching. So I decided it was best to call a family meeting.
What in the fuck is this? Who wrote this? Who wrote this letter unto me?
What does it say? Why don't you start by reading it?
Dear Danny, you are annoying. Please change. Who wrote it?
I think you wrote that.
Oh, there you go.
Good.
First time in a month, you dirty bitch.
Good. Oh, that's disgusting.
I've never gotten changed, motherfuckers. How many letters y'all write?
You're annoying.
Just change.
Well, guess what, guys? I'm gonna win this fucking game show.
It's not a game show.
That's why you're not winning, Seth, is you're not playing it like it's a game show.
I'm
out of here, too. I'll see you guys at fucking Tribal Council.
Seth goes, I'm going.
Yeah, get out of here. I
have
won.
Fun.
Bikinis and tilapia everywhere in this house.
Fuck me. I guess I should have been more polite and stopped being so fucking real.